No, Natasha, you really don't understand. On the first day of school, I'm gonna miss the bus, and then I'm not gonna be able to be on the news. Oh my God, I should go to sleep. I have school tomorrow. Maria, hurry up, we're about to start.
Good morning, Bridgewater. Coming to you live from Studio 509.
It's time for Bobcat News.
Monday, August 13th, 2018.
Welcome to the first edition of this year's Bobcat News.
I'm Natasha Mendez.
I'm Maria Debrew Pires.
Are you excited about the school year?
I sure am. You know who else is excited? Mr. Jackson.
Let's talk with him now.
Hello, Bobcats. For those of you who don't know me, I am your principal, Mr. Jackson, and I'm so glad you're here. Happy first day of school. I thought this morning went fantastic. All the students, all the teachers did a fantastic job. And I appreciate everyone's flexibility today. I know some of you guys are talking about schedule changes and things like that, and we will be communicating to you all day in all your periods for the next several days. So we'll give you all the information you need throughout this week. Most important thing I need for everybody to understand is this is a great school. We need everyone to do the right thing every day. Today, if you see someone eating alone, make a friend and just be nice to one another. It's new to everybody today. It's another year and it's a fresh start. So thank you for being here. We appreciate you. Do the right thing. And sixth graders, don't run so much. Back to the anchors.
Thanks for joining us.
If you like science, then we have the event for you. Think you can build a bridge, a rocket, or even create a robot? Do you like to study maps or know a lot about bugs, planets, crime solving, oceanography, fossils, or anatomy?
Then you might be interested in joining Bridgewater's STEAM and Science Olympiad team. We will be holding an information and a meeting on Tuesday, August 21st at 4:15 in Portable 37. Your parents are recommended to going to this meeting.
The Girls Who Code Club will be starting on Tuesdays and Thursdays beginning in September. Please see Ms. D in the Media Center or Ms. Lee in Portable 73 for more information.
Calling all Pokemon trainers, have you been looking for the right time to show off your skills in either the card game or video game? Well, wait no longer. Pokemon Club is on Monday from 4 to 5 p.m. The first meeting is Monday, August 20th. Gotta catch them all. Yes, you do.
Now it's time to check in with Liam Scully for the with the latest in Buck Up Sports.
Hey sports fans, Liam Scully here with today's Bobcat Sports. Tryouts for Bridgewater's soccer team start this week, so be sure to have your physicals ready so you can take the field. Tryouts start this Wednesday at 7 a.m. before school for the boys. The Lady Bobcats will have tryouts after school at 3. Tryouts will continue through the week. Now it's time to turn to Belle Risen for your Bridgewater forecast. For the first day of school, the forecast is for long lines in the car loop. Weather-wise, we're going to have a high of 89 and a low of 75, with a chance of rain in the afternoon. Today's joke of the day is, what is brown and sticky? A stick. Now, here's a look at your five-day weather forecast. We will have chances for rain early in the week, but it will be no more sunny by the end of the week. Stay hydrated, Bobcats. Now, back to the desk.
Thank you, Belle.
Bobcat News is going social. Be sure to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube to see what's happening with Bobcat News. But don't do it right now, maybe after school.
Thank you for joining us for Bobcat News. You can use. And as always, have a great day.